Supermarket giant Coles is turning to robot shoppers in the battle for a greater slice of the $3 billion online grocery game. The retailer has enlisted the help of British company Ocado, an expert in harnessing the power of the internet.
Welcome to the future of the weekly shop. Supermarket giant Coles has teamed up with Ocado, the online distributor behind British supermarket Waitrose, revolutionising the online grocery space.
And we believe that by partnering with the world's leading online grocery company, that we can bring the world's leading grocery experience to Australians.
Coles is spending up to $150 million to build two stadium-size distribution centres in Melbourne and Sydney, where Ocado's robots pick and pack customer orders to be delivered to your door the same day. This supermarket is way behind rival Woolworths when it comes to grocery home delivery, with 30.9% market share to Woolies 45.3%, but it's desperate to win more customers, with the sector soaring by nearly 25% last year alone.
You build something that's great and do a great job for customers, and customers, you know, they do come.
Right now, it's Coles staff who pick and pack online orders by hand from the shop floor. But once the new robot workforce is up and running, the supermarket expects to double the number of orders it can process, boosting profits significantly too. While Woolworths was keeping quiet about plans for its online business today, there's no doubt it'll be watching Coles' latest move very closely.
This gives Coles the opportunity to leapfrog Woolworths' position and really take it to the next level.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.